The fourth category are those people who believe in God. Muslim or non-Muslim, they exist in both groups. You have people who believe. They say, we believe. But it doesn't impact their actions in any way. Maybe they have a few cultural practices amongst the Muslims. Maybe they'll pray Jum'ah. Maybe they'll pray on Eid day. They might fast in Ramadan. But in their daily life, they forget about Allah and they just live their lives chasing after this dunya, chasing after the world. Such people have been distracted. Both the third and fourth category, they have been distracted. Because the nature of this worldly life, it's all about money, it's all about power, it's all about fame, it's all about getting what you want. And we spend so much time chasing this, we forget about Allah. And so Allah sends a very severe and stern warning to such people. In Surah Takaathur, when He says, أَلْهَاكُمُ التَّكَاثُرُ, the competition to pile up the things of this world has distracted you. حَتَّى زُرْتُمُ الْمَقَابِرُ, until you visit the graves, meaning until you die. Until you die, you are distracted by the competition to try and get the good things of this world. كَلَّا سُوفَ تَعْلَمُونَ, but then you will come to know. ثُمَّ كَلَّا سُوفَ تَعْلَمُونَ, definitely then you will come to know. You will come to know with certain knowledge. وَلَتَرَوُنَّ الْجَحِيمِ, and you will see the hellfire with your own eyes. And on that day, Allah will ask you about the good things He gave you in this world. What did you do with it? It's a very stern and severe warning. Allah is telling us, if we allow this world to distract us, in the grave we will see the hellfire, and Allah will tell us, He gave you so much in this world. What did you do in return? So to those brothers and sisters who are distracted by this world, think about this warning from your Creator before it is too late.